Hey folks, so let's talk about what is actually considered North Raleigh, because in Wake County, we call everything North Raleigh. Well, anywhere from Capitol Boulevard to Glenwood Avenue, in there is considered North Raleigh. But if you live inside the Beltline, anything outside the Beltline is basically Southern Virginia. If you live in Raleigh, you know that everybody on Wake Forest Road drives at 10 and 2. Because these roads are so narrow, heaven forbid you sneeze, you end up in somebody else's lane.
In every other city, in every other state, you're told not to talk about politics and religion. But right here in Raleigh, you're not supposed to talk about politics, religion, or which university you pull for. Now, if you ladies don't mind exiting through the side door, that'd be great. I don't want my neighbors seeing what shirt you're wearing.
Everyone knows that the best people watching is at the North Carolina State Fair. But the second best people watching is right here at the Angus Barn. Watching an out-of-city couple continue to miss the exit and just argue in the car, you haven't lived until you've seen it.
And look, if we're talking about the best fast food in Raleigh, it's Cookout, period, the end, it's a wrap.
Hey look, if you've been here for 5 minutes or 50 years, you know that the Home Sweet Heidi team will take great care of you. So, welcome home.